checking the statute as we often do at this particular point. They have really shot the ball well.
Oh, they have, Marv. I think they moved the ball well on the perimeter. Good spacing offensively has led to solid execution. That's why they have the lead. I think they need to really step it up, though, in the third quarter. Try to extend this lead with better defense.
James gets space, puts it down.
He's just really tough going right. He builds a rhythm, gets into his groove. That's when he's at his best, going right, trying to score.
Giving no room. Williams looking for the open man. Yes, Michael Redd.
Redd, I think, Marv, the last couple of years has established himself as one of the best shooters in the NBA. And really surprising, a lot of people, of course, came out of Ohio State as a second-round pick. He's thought of more as a defensive-type player, but wow, has he become an offensive force.
To seven. That was a three-point attempt. And Devin Brown, so proficient on that catch and shoot, got it off. Yeah. Morris looking for the open man.
And LeBron James not able to hit. A sloppy play there, Marv. This team has played well to this point to get this lead, but they've got to continue to focus.
Ooh.
And he puts it down. Well, that's what he likes to do, Marv. He likes to get going to his left, and then he can pull up or get all the way to the rim. Really good going that direction. Delivery to Wallace. And Ben Wallace got the roll. That pass intercepted. Here's West. And gets the friendly roll. This one, but